You mentioned people used to have physical share certificates and everything. Now, building an audience at that point in time would have been really difficult, right? So, was there a way that you probably approached people or created awareness about this whole platform?
So brokerage business in those days, in mid-90s, was very relationship-oriented business. There were only, for instance, in Bombay Stock Exchange, a couple of hundred brokers, and they would work like a few hours a day, then play golf after that. So it was a very, relaxed business with a closed, like big boys club. So nobody could really get in. And those who were already in were like were essentially demanding whatever margins that they liked. I mean, brokerages could go to 2 to 3% also. So it was a huge margin business, although on low volumes, because the transaction was so difficult. If you wanted to buy a share, you would call your sub broker who was linked to your broker. So your buy order would be sent by via phone to the main broker, let's say on Monday, and till Tuesday you would not know if your shares were bought or not. And then once they were bought, let's say by Tuesday evening, you would know whether your shares were bought or not. Then you will send the payment by next few days. Then 2 weeks later, those shares would arrive. So it was a huge, hugely long, inefficient cycle of how things used to work. And then once the shares used to come to you, you were not sure if the signatures of the seller would match in the company's record. There was something called a bad delivery, which today's generation would not have even heard of. So those shares would then go back, take another month for the rectification to happen. So it was so difficult to do business, and that's why the volumes were 200-300 crores per day, not like the lakhs of crores that happen today. It was a very, very different ball game at that point of time.
Yeah, I think I got a lot of insights about how the 90s was in India because I think I was not even born at that time.
इंडिया में बहुत सारे लोगों को इन्वेस्ट और ट्रेड करके पैसा तो बनाना है बट अ लॉट ऑफ देम डोंट नो द राइट वे। इसी वजह से दे रिलाई ऑन टिप्स एंड एडवाइसेस फ्रॉम द रॉन्ग पीपल। और इसी सिचुएशन को इम्प्रूव करने के लिए हमने अपसर्च डॉट क्लब एज अ प्लेटफॉर्म बनाया है जहाँ पे हमारे पास 50 से भी ज़्यादा कोर्सेज हैं फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री एक्सपर्ट्स जिनके पास सालों का एक्सपीरियंस है। एज यू कैन सी हमारे सारे कोर्सेज काफ़ी अफोर्डेबल रेंजेस में हैं। फॉर एग्जाम्पल ज्योति बुद्धिया का ऑप्शन ट्रेडिंग कोर्स हमारे पास सिर्फ ₹399 में अवेलेबल है। इसमें हमारे पास 6 घंटे का कॉन्टेंट है और मैम ने वो सारी चीजें कवर की है विच आर नेसेसरी फॉर यू टू बिकम एन ऑप्शन ट्रेडर। अगर आप देखोगे तो फ्रॉम अ बिगनर लेवल टू एन एडवांस लेवल ट्रेडिंग और इन्वेस्टिंग के रिलेटेड हमारे पास बहुत सारे कोर्सेज अवेलेबल है। इसी को और अफोर्डेबल बनाने के लिए हमने इन सभी कोर्सेज को हमारे सब्सक्रिप्शन मॉडल में भी इंक्लूड किया है। आप ये सभी कोर्सेज को सिर्फ 2,999 रुपीज में एक्सेस कर सकते हो। तो आज ही आप हमारी वेबसाइट चेकआउट कीजिए और अपनी ट्रेडिंग और इन्वेस्टिंग जर्नी को सही तरीके से शुरू कीजिए।